It's AumSum time!
What if gold disappeared?
No problem. I will give diamonds to everyone.
Wow, AumSum. Firstly, countries around the world have trillions of dollars of gold reserves. If gold disappeared, the world will suddenly become very poor. Secondly, if gold disappeared, prices of diamonds, silver, titanium, as well as other precious metals will suddenly touch the sky. Thirdly, if gold disappeared, jewelers all around the world may have to shut their shops. Fourthly, many people invest a lot of their personal savings in gold jewelry or gold coins. If gold disappeared, people might lose a huge portion of their personal fortune. Fifthly, if gold disappeared, gold mining companies will have to start looking for other precious metals. Sixthly, if gold disappeared, overall spending on jewelry will reduce. Husbands might be a little relieved while wives might get extremely upset. Lastly, if gold disappeared, demand for artificial jewelry will shoot up. What if gyms disappeared?
Oh no! I exercise every day! What will I do?
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if gyms disappeared, bodybuilding shows like Mr. Olympia may have to shut down. Secondly, if gyms disappeared, gym trainers as well as gym owners will have to look for other opportunities. Thirdly, some people have a passion for exercising as well as bodybuilding. If gyms disappear, these people will be mightily disappointed. Lastly, gyms many a times turn out to be a common meetup place for fitness enthusiasts. If gyms disappeared, little loneliness might set in. On the flip side, firstly, if gyms disappeared, many people might start exercising out in the open or take up a sport, thus taking in more fresh and healthy air. Secondly, many people buy gym memberships but never show up after a day or two. If gyms disappear, that money may be put to better use. What if our hair disappeared?
No problem. I have no hair. I am wearing a wig.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if our hair disappeared, hairstylists will have to look for a new profession. Secondly, if our hair disappeared, demand for hair combs will fall while that for hair wigs will skyrocket. Thirdly, if our hair disappeared, stocks of shampoo companies will plummet as there will be no demand for shampoos. Fourthly, our hair protects us from harmful sun rays. If our hair disappeared, many people may start applying sunscreen lotion on their scalps or start wearing caps. Fifthly, if our hair disappeared, we may initially find it a little difficult to easily recognize our family and friends. Sixthly, if our hair disappeared, men sporting beard as well as a mustache will be in for a greater loss. Lastly, bald people will be the happiest of the lot. What if toys disappeared?
I don't need a toy. I am grown up.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if toys disappeared, many parents may face a hard time in keeping their kids entertained. Secondly, if toys disappeared, millions of people working in the manufacturing, distribution, as well as sales of toys will be out of jobs. Thirdly, some kids love their toy cars. Some love their favorite superhero toys. If toys disappeared, it may prove to be a little difficult to console them. Fourthly, parents will start thinking out of the box and find out unique creative ways of keeping their kids entertained. Lastly, some educational toys are used to help kids learn better. If toys disappeared, the void left behind will be hard to fill. On the flip side, if toys disappeared, it may give kids a chance of getting more involved in outdoor activities as well as sports. What if bulbs and tube lights disappeared?
No problem. I will reveal my inner glow and light everything up.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if bulbs and tube lights disappeared, entire world will go almost dark after sunset. Secondly, if bulbs and tube lights disappeared, driving after sunset, as in without street lights, would become extremely dangerous. Thirdly, if bulbs and tube lights disappeared, people will really look forward to full moon day as nights will be much brighter on that day. Fourthly, if bulbs and tube lights disappeared, people might go back to using candles at night. Lastly, if bulbs and tube lights disappeared, people might say goodbye to late night work as well as partying. On the flip side, firstly, if bulbs and tube lights disappeared, electricity bills will come down for everyone. Lastly, people will start constructing homes which make better use of natural sunlight. What if shampoos disappeared?
My hair are so soft and silky. I don't need shampoo.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if shampoos disappeared, there might be a sudden increase in dandruff for a lot of people. Secondly, people may try out different innovative methods to protect their hair. Thirdly, if shampoos disappeared, shares of a number of cosmetic companies will definitely go down. Fourthly, if shampoos disappeared, people may shower for less amount of time. A lot of water will be conserved. Lastly, if shampoos disappeared, the only people that won't get affected much will be bald people. On the flip side, firstly, some companies still test shampoos on animals. If shampoos disappeared, those animals will be relieved. Secondly, many shampoos in the market contain harmful chemicals. If shampoos disappeared, our hair may be relieved. Lastly, some people overuse shampoos. If shampoos disappeared, their hair might actually be happy. What if restaurants disappeared?
No problem. Then I will cook food for everybody.
Wow, AumSum. Firstly, if restaurants disappeared, everybody will start eating more at home as compared to outside. Secondly, eating at home is much cheaper as compared to eating outside. If restaurants disappeared, people have more disposable income to spend on other things. Thirdly, fast food is not good for health. If restaurants disappeared, people might actually get healthy. Fourthly, millions of jobs and billions of dollars are connected to the restaurant industry. If restaurants disappeared, economy will definitely suffer. Fifthly, if restaurants disappeared, people who travel a lot either by road or by planes will really miss having a nice lunch or dinner at a fine restaurant. Lastly, especially in cities, restaurants occupy a lot of prime real estate. If restaurants disappeared, a lot of new businesses might be interested in these places. What if roads disappeared?
AumSum can fly. He doesn't need roads.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if roads disappeared, rides on even super expensive cars will be extremely bumpy. Secondly, if roads disappeared, speed limits will come down. People may drive more cautiously as there will be obstacles all around. Thirdly, especially in cities, huge amount of space is consumed by roads. If roads disappeared, there will be a huge debate on what to do with that space. Fourthly, if roads disappeared, Google Maps may not work anymore. Fifthly, if roads disappeared, sales of dirt bikes will really pick up. Sixthly, if roads disappeared, current standards of manufacturing cars as well as tires will have to be completely overhauled, as they will not survive this rigid environment. Lastly, if roads disappeared, even for short distances, people will start traveling by trains, ships, as well as airplanes. What if mirrors disappeared?
No problem. I am so handsome, I don't need a mirror.
AumSum. Firstly, if mirrors disappeared, people will rarely get haircuts as they may fail to notice how long their hair have actually grown. Secondly, if mirrors disappeared, ladies will not waste much time on makeup. Their husbands will be really happy. Thirdly, if mirrors disappeared, salons might start closing down. Fourthly, if mirrors disappeared, beauty contests may not be held anymore. Fifthly, if mirrors disappeared, sales of cosmetic and beauty products like lipsticks, face creams, shampoos, etc. will go down sharply. Sixthly, if mirrors disappeared, makeup artists may have to look for a new profession. Lastly, rear view mirror as well as side mirrors are extremely important in cars. If mirrors disappeared, driving a car may actually turn out to be dangerous.